At Subaru, we're committed to building the most technologically advanced vehicles we can imagine. And we're all about making that commitment long-term. It's why we created the Subaru Boxer engine, featuring a horizontal design that generates less vibration for more durability. In other words, our engines last long, so our cars stay on the road for a long time. Good thing our interiors are comfortable. You see, in the horizontally opposed design of the 4-cylinder and 6-cylinder Subaru Boxer engines, the side-to-side punches of corresponding pistons cancel out each other's vibrations, which makes for a much smoother running engine. Meanwhile, in many of our competitors' 4-cylinder engines, the vibrations aren't naturally canceled out like they are in the 4-cylinder Subaru Boxer engine. And unlike the 6-cylinder Subaru Boxer engine, many competitors' V-type engines may use balance shafts to cancel out vibration. This adds reciprocating mass and reduces efficiency. Engines subjected to less vibration are smoother operating, which provides a smoother ride. It's why 96% of Subarus built in the last 12 years are still on the road today. And because the Subaru Boxer engine has a flatter profile, it helps lower the vehicle's center of gravity height, providing enhanced stability, cornering, and overall vehicle control. We don't just think differently, we think horizontally. And that's why every vehicle we make comes with a Subaru Boxer engine and a remarkably long commitment.